we were going to do now is called Land Yap. It's kind of like a New Orleans type of thing that we do down in the street. It'll probably never sound the same after this. But we'll continue to try to do something that we do all the time. And we're going to let Uncle Dan pick it off wherever he like.
Thank you.
Tim McFadden on a tenor saxophone solo. I think that was a little light workout there. Yeah. How you feel?
Was that mouthpiece?
I mean, you know. We should have kept that one going. We're going to do another one. I'm going to try to sing on this one, but we'll see. Tonight, so to show and prove, I know you feel so good when you feel in the groove, and I'ma show you how it's done. But hold on, not so fast. You got to feel to make the fire last. You wanna feel it from me, I wanna feel it from you. I say, what you gonna do? What you gonna do to me? Safe and sound by the bedroom door. I bet you still want more. I bet you still want more. Then you're shaking like you came here for. I said, baby, keep holding out. Waiting till no one's around. There's no better place than here. There's no better time than now. Do to me what I'm gonna do to you. I bet you like it. What you gonna do? On the congas and bongos, Tim McFadden on the tenor saxophone, Pete Marano on the guitar, Mike Bass on the bass guitar, and the world famous Dan, a.k.a. Uncle Potato Chip. Thank y'all for having us today, and we hope to be back soon.